reverse parallel parking. You must know these for important information. One. Before starting the first move on reverse, head check must be done to both right and left. 2. This parking must be performed using maximum of 4 direction changes. 3. Turn your head back and look through the back window as you reverse. 4. Do not reverse more than 7 meter or 23 feet during reverse parking or any other occasions in an SW driving test.